Mr. Bull, what are you doing to our playground?
We're digging it up!
Hello!
Daddy, why are you here?
I'm planning to destroy your park.
Ooh. I've worked it all out with science.
That sounds very interesting, Daddy Pig.
It is.
Would you like to teach the children some simple science?
It would be my pleasure. How many children does it take to lift, Madam Gazelle?
100!
1000!
What's the answer?
I don't know, but we can use an experiment to find out. Who wants to try and lift Madam Gazelle?
Me! Ooh.
I can't lift her.
Let's try 3 children. We just did some simple science.
It was fun.
Scooters! Now stand on the scooter.
Oh, no, George.
Now push like this. Whee!
It's time to go to playgroup.
Oh, we've only just started scootering. Ready, steady, go! Madam Gazelle, we came to school on our scooters today.
After running away. Very good, Peppa and George. Let's all paint pictures of how we came to school today.
I walked here.
So nice to get the fresh air in your lungs.
My granddad brought me in his truck. Broom, broom, broom.
Lovely.
Mummy Pig is measuring Peppa.
There, Peppa. That's how tall you are. Today, a new friend is joining our playgroup. Say hello to Gerald.
Hello, Gerald.
Hello.
Wow, you're really tall.
Let's play hide and seek.
Okay.
Sounds like a personal problem.
It's not much fun being tall.
Hello, George. What's it like being little?
Let's play ball.
Yay!
Maybe I'll play later.
Gerald Giraffe doesn't want to play because he is sad.
No, it's too high.
What can we do?
Chop the tree down.
I am back from being sad.
You can reach the ball because you're tall.
I can try.
Hooray!
There's an animal stuck in the tree. Is it a cat? No, I'm here.
It is Tiddles.
Tiddles!
Here is Dr. Hamster, the vet.
Oh, you naughty tarties! Who do I have to thank for rescuing my
Tiddles?
Gerald!
Thank you, Gerald. My goodness, you are a tall lad.
I'm a giraffe.
Oh,
he's mine. Back off.
And the school roof is leaking again.
But still it goes.
It's probably a broken roof tile. I wonder if it's this one. Has the dripping stopped?
No, it's dripping more.
Maybe these are the broken tiles. Is that any better?
No, it's getting worse.
This is a big hole you've got here. It's going to cost a lot of money.